Good morning, YouTube. Well, I think I'm going to be starting a new series of videos on my Barnes number 4 machine lathe or screw cutting lathe. I finally got it up and running and figure it is worth spending time and energy on. So the first video in the series is going to be how to change a switch in a 110 volt system, because, oh yeah, now it's going to work every time. This switch is flaky. I tried it a dozen times this morning before it would actually turn the machine on. And I'm going to be ordering a pilot safety cover for it, which I will insert a photograph of the thing I've ordered. And it requires a toggle switch. So when you turn it on, you flip that plastic cover up, and in the process you flip the switch up. And then if you have to have an emergency shut off, you hit the plastic cover and it shuts the switch off as well. That is going to wait till next payday, but we're going to install a toggle switch in there to replace this flaky push button switch right now. So, just give me a second to get set up, and I will be right back with you. Okay, so I've lit the stove because it's been cold and rainy here all day. Wood screws. First thing, plug the power. There are no capacitors in this, so there's nothing that will hold the charge once it's unplugged.
I'll be the ground is blue. Well, I'm so far from home and the one that I love. No help from my friends or the good Lord above. I'm tired of my life, like you, the big quid. I'll be the hell and back, son, and I'll get through this. Yeah, I'll get through this. Cause I was born into nothing on the father's line.
Crimpon terminals, the best way of installing them is to put them in the wires first, in the crimpon needle, and line up the dimple with the seam
together, man, stand up and so
crush both sides into the wire evenly.
You gave me my life, so stand proud and stand tall. Irishman, Irishman, stand up and bow. You've had a good life, but it's all over now. Yeah, you came to this country. You gave me my life, so stand proud and stand tall.
I feel sorry. Okay, I wasn't quite sure.
Well, my bones are creaking in my body.
I'll pause the camera again.
Alright. This unbeatable just your government got me where they say
wires are in the way.
Oh,
poverty line. All I need to breathe, but I can't afford the time. I don't want to be rich or lose one more bed. So throw me in prison, boy, instead of in this. Come on.
Resistors reduce the 110 volts of the household current to 28 volts for those aircraft indicator lights. Said the switch is in the power on position. off. Plug the machine back in. And there she goes. And the reverse button with a red lens to indicate that it is in reverse. Red also signifies danger, which is why I chose it for reverse, because this is a screw-on. Because this is a screw-on chuck, running the machine on in reverse. If your tool catches on the work at all, it can unspin the chuck. So, red for reverse. Anyway, that's it for now, and thanks for watching.